Welcome back to Skyrim for Seniors. Whoops, sorry about that. Okay, I suppose perhaps I've calmed down some. I don't know why. All you gotta do is watch the red dots. They're coming to get you. Right, I don't like choices. I came in from up there. Skulls. This is obviously something new in the download. I guess I remember them. I have played this download before. It's not. It's just. It's just what, Jim? It's just. Don't remember. That's what it is, just. I mean, I do remember to some extent. I thought I remember something about jumping spiders, but. I guess it'll all come back eventually. Whoa. Just a. Everything seems off kilter here. Nothing seems quite right. because I can't believe I picked up iron boots. I mean, what? Why have they got this room up here? Just apparently a dead end. Do these things still work? Oh, not that one. What the heck is that about? Got a door over there. Flame cloaked spider. Okay, I saw it in the upper left corner. I read what it said it was. Because I did a critical hit and it told me I did a critical hit on a flame cloaked spider. Okay, I would not want to fight them with a melee weapon, but then I don't understand. I mean, I will be fighting with a melee weapon here before too long, because it's not too long before I'm gonna go going to take single-handed and double-handed weapons and take them to 100. And that involves fighting with melee. And what are we getting into up here? This is, what do we got? Why are the walls glowing? Well, I know why. That's what is this? Oh, heartstone. Oops, wait a minute. Something's going click, click, click. But it's in the next room, so we're probably okay. Okay. Heartstone. I have forgotten what the heartstone is for. It's some sort of crafting, but I've forgotten what it is. Maybe I just need to eat something. Uh-oh, there's a spider out there. Looks like a flaming spider, too. They apparently not aware of me. And the game is allowing me to mine, which means the game doesn't think there's any enemies close by, so. Press onward with what we're doing. Okay. Now let's go spider hunting. And they just self-consume. They consume themselves with fire. All right, nothing on this end. White Ridge Sanctum. I need to look that word up. I know what it means. At least I know what we use it to mean. When I say we use it, what I mean is I know what that's an interesting thing. A barred door. It's a second barred door I've run across. Okay, I can't really. Oh, there's people walking around. There's a glowy person down here on the. There's two of them, one on the left, one on the right. There's somebody walking around up there that doesn't appear to be glowing. And has a spider following them around. Now what happens? Maybe I shouldn't kill that. Problem, don't I? I appear to be stuck over here. how do I get over there? Ah, right there, past that person. It appears I have to make a commotion. Whoops. It appears I don't have any choice about the matter. I'm going to have to make a commotion. Might as well get on with it. Well, that's everybody I saw. Because I got two of the glowing people, and I'm not sure where that person went. I got three people, but I only see two. No, here they are. Here are all three of them. Bandit Plunder, Bandit Marilar Rundus. Okay. Get to you in a minute. Gold for armor. Okay. Gold for armor. Okay, Mr. Rundus. What's your story? Yeah, just what I want to carry around in my pocket. Okay. Jumping flame spiders. Okay. Mariler's cage door key. Mariler's journal. Oh! I didn't know she was a lady. Didn't know that. Okay. I know what he's planning. Does he really think he can take all the credit for discovering these spiders? Next time he goes into the safety cage to do whatever he does with those spiders, I'll lock the door. He'll have no choice but to listen to me then. What does he mean about me not being right in the head? There's nothing wrong with me. He's the one trying to steal my discovery. Does he think I don't see what he's doing? There's nothing wrong with me. Nothing. He keeps talking to me like I'm insane. I'm not insane. Who said I'm insane? Did I say I was insane? I'll show him insane. Okay. I like that. That's well written. Okay, whoever wrote that, that was a good job. It doesn't matter. He'll see what real power is. The chanting we heard just outside the main chamber must mean there's something extremely powerful there. If I can get my hands... Oh, pardon me. On that energy and bring it back, who knows what kind of discoveries we can make from it. Well, I suspect the chanting you heard was a word wall. In which case... you won't be able to do anything with it. Okay, so What do you think? Do we think we go across here, or do we go back up the way I came? Okay, let's go up and explore this way and see. Since we're here, let's go up here. Another skull. Okay, let's just... Oh my. Yeah. Keep shooting till you kill it. What in the world does all this mean? This is just bizarre. I'm so confused. What in the world was this about? Somebody. Somebody just locked all these people up in here? Okay, this whole place just keeps me totally off stride. I'm just totally... That armor is not worth it. The helmet is worth it. But the rest of it's not. This whole place is so different, and the philosophy of it is off. It leaves me on edge. Another one of these things. What's the purpose of this? I mean, rubies are not valuable, particularly, if I remember correctly. Let's go look. Yeah, they're just 200. They're on the low end of the scale. All right, now we go up, but there's some place to go here. Yeah, there we go. Here we can go in here. Used to be somebody's living quarters and the spiders invaded it. Troll skull. I'll take a troll skull. Phaedra heart. Cabbage, always cabbage. All right, now we go up. Now we got to remember, we've still got a room out there too. She's finally knew it, done it. I knew she'd eventually crack. I probably should have left when I had the chance. The untapped power within these spiders has finally gone to Marilor's head. Who would have thought these tiny albino creatures had the ability to harness such magic? Being locked in this cage is frustrating, of course, but it is keeping me even more focused on my work. What did she think I was going to do anyway? As my sister, she must have known how devoted I am to this work. Although I can't fault her for her actions right now. Who knows what kind of fumes these experiments have been giving off or what effect they have on the human brain. At least I'm all right, or maybe I'm not, but I think I am. Could these experiments be having the same effect on me that they are on her? Magnificent. It seems as though you can combine any of the base spiders with a modifier to tweak its behavior. For instance, just imbuing an albino pod with a ruby seems to create a spider that jumps at its victims and proceeds to explode. But by simply adding a salt pile to the mix, it creates the same manner of spider, but instead of jumping and exploding, it emits flames from its body. I'd experiment with more of these behaviors, but it seems the bandits we tested the mind control spiders on are all still locked away. Marilyn doesn't want me to let them out. Maybe there are too many in there for her to handle. I heard her muttering to herself earlier today. She was saying things like, the spiders are mine, they'll listen to me. What exactly is she planning? Hope she's not attempting to enter the blocked off room in the main chamber. She knows we specifically sealed it after hearing odd chanting coming from that direction. Then again, what she used to know may not matter right now, considering the state she's been in. I hope she'll be all right. Well, I need to call a halt, and then I'll start up right here next time. Okay.